I think I've changed my mind. I'm going to go for the Korean now, Dom. I can see.
In Dusseldorf, 2017, they had a great defensive player, Josie Hook,
who's
still around, but he's not on the national scene. Four. We've never had a penhold grip player from the Republic of Korea who uses both sides of the racket. They just have
the other side rubber, and you have to use that side for both. And then you've got the Chinese penhold, where we're seeing a lot of players, well, not a lot of players in the top game, but...
Both sides of the racket. Ru Sung-min was probably the last of that breed of
players. As the game's modernised and...
Good flick return of service.
On Chinese final back in 2003 against Werner Schlager. Chinese player in the final, so... One of these two could possibly be there.
A few other European players still alive.
Wouldn't it be lovely, Don? Oh, fabulous flick by Matthias Falk.
Prior to that, Jan Ove Waldner in Manchester. What an epic final here at the age of 43. And then, of course, in 93, we have Falk. Meanwhile, 5 game points. Excellent second game by the Swedish player.
On table 2. Find that right here.
Oh. Just 7, 10.
Just touched. This time the powerful backhand top. But no need. Matthias Falk wins the second game. From the qualification, he qualified for the first round, came to Paris.
Wang Xu, however, is not alone. He has Jiang Wujin. Talk about commentator's curse.
Comprehensively put away by Lee Sang-soo.
It's interesting, isn't it, how sometimes a net can actually favour your opponent. Help them out a little bit. Oh my goodness me.
A certain situation you think, great, that's my tactics, but in fact, Lee with his 2 serves.
Well, I couldn't make enough space to play the forehand.
Need to turn the racket around. The red side, the reverse side, is on the backhand. Great return of serve there. That's oh, that was a good flick from
only a third ball specialist. Oh,
great rally.
Oh,
and there it is.
Beautiful play.
Falk takes the
effect it can have playing against a different style like Falk. I remember you saying before, Don, that he's the only player in the top 100 with disrupting. Playing against someone with pimples.
Here on the world ranking list, he's just finding it a little bit too difficult. See, not much topspin on that ball.
And rush receive forces another
racket.
1-4.
Lee Sang-soo's effort of staying in this campaign ever more unlikely.
Oh, oh. When you talk to Matthias Falk, who picked the ball up, ball girls, who picked the ball up when the ball at the back of the court. And the umpires walk back to the barriers. The courts, of course, now pretty big.
Oh. Ah. And I'm...
Different spin completely on the ball. Oh, that's a great return of service. Performance so far by the Swedish number one player. Falk takes the fourth game.
They beat fans in Dong in that.
So here we go, back on table number two.
Oh,
great.
Oh, fantastic.
Block. They don't block, they force the ball back. They don't just get the back.
Falk's got to be wary of that backhand can't top spin in his...
As indeed are all the players from the Republic of Korea.
Well. A lot of these top players...
Four pimples from Falk. And now the long, fast serve. Lee Sang-soo with his... two serves at the halfway stage, and that just touched the table. That's great play. Very brave as well to go with these two serves.
Oh, well.
And what a great serve as well. Long.
Yeah, and now he's got an 8-5 lead with his second serve.
And this time drives the ball with 7 consecutive points. Tennis. There, the first match point coming up. He's done it! He's done it! Look at the delight! Matthias Falk straight over to Jürgen Persson. Persson's been there, done it, won this title. And now Matthias Falk is getting that little bit closer. He's through to the quarterfinals.